someone from the spring put up Gabriel's obituaries? How dare they? And to think that not so long ago, I believed every word they said. The spring was supposed to keep us together, not tear us apart.
Why did the chicken cross the playground? To get to the other side.
How dare they even mention you after what they did? I thought that when I moved to the spring, they would change my address. Guess not. Why did you make me come back here?
Only here will you find what you need.
Tell me, how going through my father's stuff could help me find my son?
Your father believed in the blessed teachings more than you know. Belongings, yours and Gabriel's, are the key here. Find your father's journal.
And then what?
Accept that death can take different forms.
Hello, Dorothy. I knew you'd find this tape sooner or later. I hope my disappearance didn't make you too sad. I wish I could explain myself, but I don't want to add to your burdens. I've been wondering if you hate me, Dorothy. After all, you wouldn't even be living there if it weren't for our fights. I've been ruminating on my faith lately. Maybe I am to blame.
Mom's photo. Seems like you kept it after all, you old liar. He was a weird man. But I guess he loved his grandson in his own way. Where am I? What is this music? Why is the doorknob gone? Oh. Gabriel? Stop! Why are you doing this to me? What monsters will you protect me from now?
Mommy, I'm here.
Won't even budge. This is looking worse and worse. Anybody here? This crystal, it... resonates with strong emotions? Fear and surprise? You don't need it anymore.
As you know, the plague is upon our city. Those who know me know of the sacrifices I made for the people. And just as my son, the prophet, we must obey our teachings and renounce that which holds us back. Let our pain be our immolation. Let fire be where we find solace. Let the cleansing begin.
Mother Superior, the sacred sadist.
subject myself to the spring.
This should help me to shut down the incinerator pump.
Thank you. Ah!